Rabo Direct Rebels 2015 leadership group has been announced today. Returning from 2014 are Scott Fuglestaller, Scott Higginbotham and Laurie Weeks, while Nick Sturzacker and Pat Liafa are included in the leadership group for the very first time. So what does it mean for them to be in the group?
Yeah, it's a real honour to be voted by your teammates, you know, into the leadership group, firstly, and then it just means for me I have to do the best job I can for the boys and, you know, positively influence the club.
It's an absolute honour, I guess, an honour to be recognised from my fellow players. And I guess it provides me an opportunity to sort of be representative of the rest of the team, and I'm very happy for that.
It means a lot in terms of knowing what the team think of you and the way I've conducted myself since I've been here. It's good to know that the team acknowledge you as a leader and a voice for them.
Each one of the five players in the leadership group bring a different skill set to the role.
Yeah, sort of your front-on people who are direct and will tell it how it is. You have people who work behind the scenes, who are your workers, and you have your leaders on the field. And I guess between the five of us, we really sort of cover all those traits that are important for this team.
Oh, look, you know, I think the main responsibilities as a leadership group is to, I guess be a voice for the players. You know, any concerns or questions, you know, for the coaches, they can run that through us. And I guess just to be a mentor for the players, someone for them to look up to, someone for them to talk to.
It's just under a week until the Rebels' first trial game against the Reds in Cairns. Memberships are on sale at melbournerebels.com.au. Sign up today. Go Rebels.